everyone, Jake with Off-Leash K9 Training, Clarksville, Nashville. This is Apollo. Apollo got dropped off for our aggressive dog program. He's super shy, nervous. He's very leery of new people, new things. He's great with mom and dad and their children inside the house. He's a big, sweet baby, doesn't really know his size. But a couple issues. Number one is his sister, Layla, likes to open up the doors, and then they both go running outside, or if a door's left open, he has some issues, and like he'll go outside. It actually led to a nip a couple weeks ago with somebody running down the road. The other thing is he kind of freaks out, he really freaks out when the kids are in the swimming pool. They have to lock him inside, lock all the doors, make sure he doesn't come outside. He's just real uneasy. He has some separation anxiety from Ma. He doesn't like being away from her. He sleeps under the desk while she's working, which is good, but when she gets that separation from him, he'll have accidents inside the house and things of that nature. But let's see where Apollo's at day one. Apollo, sit. 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 Apollo, down. Apollo, down. Heel. Heel. Come on, let's heel. Okay, too bad. Come on. Bye, bye, bye. Heel. See. Apollo, place. Hey, place. Go here. Come on. Place. Go. All right. That's where he's at day one. We got to obviously get him under control a little bit with his anxiety and his issues in that front. And then we're going to start taking him out in public and see if we can't get him some socialization, some environmental skills, and then obviously some door manners too. So if his sister ever decides to open up those doors again, he doesn't decide to just run out. Hey, what's up everyone? Jake with Off-Leash K9 Training, Clarksville, Nashville. This is Layla. Layla is Apollo's sister. She's a happy-go-lucky German Shepherd, super confident, very playful, pulls like a freight train on a leash, and she knows how to open up doors, which is why Apollo escapes. But let's see where Layla knows right now. Layla, hey, can you sit? Oh, yeah, big jumps, I know. Good girl. Hey, sit, down, you. Hey. Oh, I know. Oh, good girl. Look at you getting up there. Good girl. That was accidental. Oh, my goodness. Your clowns. As you can tell, she's super happy-go-lucky. She's very much an in-the-moment kind of dog. She just needs to learn some manners and obviously get her obedience under control. And we'll see if we can't get her to possibly leave those door handles and doorknobs alone. Anyways, check back in just 2 short weeks and see how she did.
Well, I've been known to lay around all day, waiting on that sun to go away. Well, that's when I'm up and slipping on my boots and headed out that door to have a few. And then they call me Cadillac, and when they do, I holler back. Say, come on now, boys, let's go, or take a ride to the rodeo. Load a carload of cowgirls, I mean some really know-how girls, in the saddle or bareback. They call me Cadillac. Well, I've been known to giggle on a joke, mostly when I'm smoking on my smoke. And most folks know it's time for getting down when I reach back and turn this hat around. And then they call me Cadillac, and when they do, I holler back. Say, come on now, boys, let's go, take a ride to the rodeo. Load a carload of cowgirls, I mean some really know-how girls, in a saddle or bareback, they call me Cadillac. we'll take a ride to the rodeo. Load a car, load of cowgirls. I mean, they really know how, girls. In the saddle or bareback, they call me Cadillac. One ride and they're coming back. They call me Cadillac. That's right. In my coat, I need to get her off my brain. I wanna make my head float. Yeah, tonight I'ma make her Mark Twain. I might end up at her front door. I might spend the night in jail. I might end up on a bathroom floor. No telling where I go when the ship sets sail down the West Mississippi River. I'm going south fast. Tomorrow's gonna be a little hazy, 'cause tonight I'm going wherever this whiskey sipping river takes me. I got a Chessie's blues from the Delta, and only one thing gonna work. Ain't no fruity umbrella drink strong enough to drown this hurt. When I get that brown liquor fix kicking in my bloodstream, ain't no barefoot fishing line raft. It's a two-ton heartache picking up steam down the West Mississippi River. Don't know where I'll crash, all I know is I'm going south fast. Yeah, tomorrow's gonna be a little hazy, 'cause tonight I'm going wherever this whiskey sipping river takes me. Troubles all behind me. I'm gonna take a little ride on the mighty, 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 mighty West Mississippi River. Ain't no turning back. No mercy on my liver. I don't know where I'll crash. All I know is I'm going south. Let him roll right off my back. I fly like a bee to the honeys. Turn a bar to an all-out love shack. Can I get an amen? A hallelujah, A little splash of the coke in my blackjack. Don't let this black tie fool ya. I'm a down home groover, a midnight mover. Give me midnight moved. I'm sitting on the front porch. Okay.